Swami Paramtei, spiritueel leider van Art of Living India, vertoeft deze dagen in Suriname. Hij heeft op woensdag 13 oktober 2021 samen met de voorzitter en leden van Art of Living Suriname zijn opwachting gemaakt bij president Chandrika Prasad Santokhi. De spiritueel leider verkondigt wereldwijd de boodschap van liefde. U hoort achtereenvolgens Swami Paramtei en voorzitter Sam Mathura van Art of Living Suriname.
De persoon is Swami Paramtej en zijn geboorteplaats is India. Maar hij travelt eigenlijk over de hele wereld. En hij is hier om cursussen te geven. En er zijn tweetal cursussen die zijn gepland. Eentje is al achter de rug, dat was Shakti Kriya. En dan heb je de Shri Shri Yoga level 2, dat gaat vanavond beginnen. En morgen hebben we een tweede ronde van de Shakti Kriya. Die zijn die twee cursussen waarvoor hij eigenlijk in Suriname is.
So this is my first visit. I came to congratulate the president and offer Art of Living support for all the endeavor for helping the people in this COVID and stressful time. So we're just there to give all the support to the president and congratulate them. We are already giving to more than 20 countries. We have the protocol where right now what people need is to strengthen their immunity system. And we are already giving to so many countries where we can offer to everybody pre-COVID the things so that they can build up their immunity system, during COVID, how to deal with that, and post-COVID, where most of the people are so stressful, we have programs where they can help themselves to build up their immunity system and have this courage and strength back to them. The only beautiful thing is that what we talked about is that Bhutan is the number one happiest country in the world, where Suriname can be the happiest country because of its population and the kind of, multi-population here. So that was also one of the things which we discussed, that to make Suriname as the happiest country in the world chart, as the happiest country of the world, and we are willing to provide all the support. You see, you have restaurants everywhere, you can buy food from everywhere, but there is no place where people can be happy. There are places of worship, but there is no happiness things. When people are not healthy mentally, physically, what can really change it? So here we are offering that we are also willing to support to train people to go and reach out, give this happiness to people whosoever is suffering physically and mentally. You know, the beauty of Suriname is, it's like everybody is a very mixed culture and everybody lives so harmonically and happily among each other. So it's like you don't find who's who, but everybody is living so beautifully together. Everybody loves eating each other's food, each other's festivals. So it's already a very, very close society. Everybody is supporting to everybody. So we just have to take it one step up, just make them more healthier, help them to tackle the COVID situation very well. And the other thing is, when the energy levels of the people are high, they can look forward to do so many good things to the society. Right now, everybody is looking at, okay, what I can get, how can I benefit? But the moment you are filled with energy and happy and joyness and joy inside, then you think how I can support my other fellow beings around me, my neighbors, my friends, my everybody. So this is what we can actually train people to do that.